I like the teaching way here.
The professors are excellent.
I'm used to having a situation where the teacher looks like the god.
There is a very close relationship between students and the professors.
They always tell you, if you have any questions, please come and talk to us.
There is really a critical way to study.
I've been very happy with my choice in studying bioinformatics at the University of Copenhagen. It's a great education with a very international environment. Bioinformatics is really about solving biological and medical problems with the use of computational and mathematical techniques. And most medical and biological research cannot be done without someone like us.
Bioinformatics is about gaining insights into biology by the use of computers. In this project, our bioinformatics group did the processing of the 3 billion DNA sequences, which was necessary to understand the genome of this person who walked the earth some 4,000 years ago in Greenland.
With my interest in genome-wide analysis, it's been very inspiring to have access to high-profile professors and state-of-the-art equipment here at the University of Copenhagen.
We do maintain an atmosphere of accessibility and sharing of knowledge, and I think many of our foreign students are quite surprised how easy it is to get involved in research projects and contribute to the real science.
Getting an education at Copenhagen University means a good chance of publishing a paper even before you graduate. I feel confident that my education will give me many great working possibilities in the future.
The courses here are developed specifically for the program by experts in bioinformatics. And we provide an integrated program with courses that gives the broad overview of bioinformatics, but also has very specialized courses.
There's a lot of cool stuff going on in Copenhagen, sports, music, and for me especially theater. I feel no hesitation about inviting foreigners here. There's a warm atmosphere and everyone speaks English. I've been very happy with my choice in studying bioinformatics at Copenhagen University, and I feel it's a great education within a very international environment.